MSc 9th class. Today we will start new chapter, Introduction to Euclid's Geometry. So children, before we start this chapter, first of all, let me introduce about Euclid. Children, Euclid was a famous mathematician at Alexandria in Egypt. He collected all the known work of mathematics in his famous treatise called Elements. He divided Elements into 13 chapters and each chapter was known as a book. So children, in this book he gave many definitions, many axioms, postulates, etc. We will discuss about it. First of all, we will discuss about geometry. Actually, geometry, this word is composed of two words, geo and metron. The word geo means earth and metron means measurement. So basically, geometry means the measurement of earth. Here, we can use this word earth in a wide context. So children, keep on practicing at your home. We will continue, okay?